Goliath tank across the bridge, park the tank on the pressure plate to open the blast doors. Drive it onto the pressure pad.
Good news is, there's a tank factory in the vicinity. Bad news, we have to get it across the drawbridge, powered by the node underneath it. So job one, get the tank. Job two, hold
grab your orb.
So do you want to drive the tank, or
I'll drive the tank.
Okay, we're going to figure out where the tank is. Bridge control node. Because it's been a while since I've
The tank. Show me the tank. Where's the tank? Oh, there's the tank. Just drive it across the bridge first. Oh, we got to get the drawbridge lowered.
Yeah.
I'm in position.
Forward.
Area secure.
Red core is vulnerable.
Well, this was a bad idea.
Okay, it's ours now.
Yep.
Drive the Goliath across the bridge. Red core picked up.
Oh, jeez. I just popped my head up and he got me.
Across the bridge.
No? Okay. Enemy Goliath. Jump that damaged me was totally useless. Awesome. Good, good, good.
Okay, so we're across
the
bridge.
Drive the Goliath to the pressure pad. Drive the Goliath across the
bridge. And our Goliath just got blown away.
Apparently so.
I need backup.
But I'm guarding the bridge, so as long as I'm alive.
Drive the Goliath across the bridge.
Well, if I can find the Goliath, I'll drive it. I'm a good driver.
Drive the Goliath across the bridge.
Got the Goliath. I'll go back and look for it. It should be here, and it ain't here.
This is very strange, it is.
All right, I'm going straight across the bridge.
Okie dokie. I'm right next to you.
I'm being overrun.
There's where they are.
Red core dropped. Attack the bridge control node. Red core is vulnerable. Attack the bridge control node.
Enemy Goliath. Enemy Goliath. Heading towards bridge node. Enemy Goliath destroyed.
Attack the bridge control node. Red core destroyed.
Someone did a bad parking job on these cars.
Yeah, no kid. I was in their base killing their crap.
So.
I guess we gotta get the bridge, huh?
Yep, but I'm working on it.
Alright, I'm heading
to one of our cars. There we go.
Drive the grenade across the bridge.
I can just drive it. Cool.
Oh. Okay, I'm...
You feel the impact of that one in a
moment.
I got killed by a tank.
Drive the Goliath to the pressure pad.
I think I found where
enemy
the Goliath
attack the enemy
is supposed
core.
To be.
Blue core is
who got
attack.
The Goliath?
Drive the Goliath across the bridge.
It's just been ruined, so it doesn't matter anymore. So,
why
yeah,
do they keep telling
right
me to drive it toward there?
That don't make any sense.
Enemy Scorpion.
Red orb dropped.
Nicely done.
Attack the bridge control node. Attack the bridge control node.
Dang it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get out of the way then.
There's more where that came from. Oh yeah.
Grab your orb.
You grab my orb.
Defend the bridge control node. Attack the bridge control node.
I've got the orb. Heading for bridge node.
Drive the Goliath
across the bridge. Drive the Goliath across the bridge.
Who's got the Goliath?
None of us.
All right, I'm going back for it, I guess. Somebody's in it. Bishop's in it.
Well, then just hop on. And now you're
Red orb picked up.
You are the machine gun on the top.
Drive the Goliath to the pressure pad.
Oh, yeah.
Drive the Goliath to the pressure
Watch
pad.
Watch out for, yeah, that.
Red orb dropped. Red orb picked up. Attack the enemy core. Blue core is under attack. Blue core is heavily damaged. Blue core is critical. Drive the Goliath across the bridge.
Oh, man. It's heavily damaged, dude.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's got 6 health.
Enemy Goliath heading toward bridge node.
All right, I'm coming.
Attack the bridge control node. Attack the bridge control node. Red orb destroyed.
What?
Enemy Goliath has crossed the bridge.
Oh, it hasn't.
Enemy Goliath, heading toward bridge node.
Red orb picked up. Enemy Goliath. Red core is under attack. Red core is secure.
Got her.
I'm taking heavy fire.
Nuh-uh.
Attack the bridge control. Attack the bridge control node.
That's aggravating.
Enemy Goliath, destroyed.
Drive the Goliath across the bridge. Drive the Goliath across the bridge.
Alright, I'm going across the bridge right now.
Drive the Goliath to the pressure pad.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on, I almost got the tower for you.
Attack the enemy core.
Heading toward
Blue team.
Yay!
Yay, we did it.
We were in the vehicle together on the
last one.
So
that's what we should have done in the first place, is both get in the vehicle and go.
Yeah, but they can't handle that, because they can't take nodes by themselves, basically.
That's the only time I've driven the thing on that one. I was in the turret. I like being in the turret on that, though. Mm-hmm. The chain gun.
There, because my mic just fell off.
That's bad.
Yeah, that's annoying. Don't you hate it when that
I
happens?
I do hate it when that happens.
When your mic jumps right off your shirt.
It's time to make our presence felt.
We haven't been? Vehicles loading
cargo, another flag! Maintaining
the perimeter. Control the boat in the mid-ground to access the Goliath?
Supply requisitioned a few longbows for us. The anti-vehicle rocket launcher, a.k.a. the Avro longbow, fires armor-piercing missiles. Using an onboard optical tracking system. If all that fancy tech works as advertised, it sounds like a sniper rifle for
play.
Sniper rifle for play.
Capture the flag.
Yeah. If you get their flag, use your hoverboard.
Why would you do that? That just makes you vulnerable, because if they touch you, if they hit you once, you just fall right off and have this whole animation where you have to get up.
There's a nice vehicle. I'm gonna go grab the nice vehicle.
Okie dokie. I didn't think this through. I don't have a way out of this trench.
Uh-oh. I ran him over.
Yup.
That's you.
Double kill.
Oh wow, they gave us crap weapons for this.
Heading for the shield belt.
Oh, I just went off the edge.
Enemy Scorpion near the blue bay.
Affirmative.
I'm gonna go get a weapon first. Then I'll follow your.
I have found their flanks.
Double kill.
Problem with vehicle levels that have captured the flag, you cannot get in vehicles with flag.
Midfield low.
So if you hit A.
Okay, he's behind you. I'm trying to keep him off of you.
If you hit A.
Yeah.
While you're driving, you'll boost, and that's how you can make the jump.
Okay. Because I think I'm kind of stuck where I am at the moment.
I'm in position. I need backup.
That Goliath's ours. You can just drive it.
I'm just going to be a turret here. They're all coming our way.
Well, yeah, I've got the flag. And up the ramps. Up into big ol' ramps.
Moving into position. Area secure.
Red team takes the lead.
Got it. I got it, the flag.
Red flag taken. Red flag dropped.
Enemy flag got our flag.
Red flag returned. Red flag taken. Red flag returned.
Enemy flag carrier here in the red base.
Enemy flag carrier down.
I just killed myself in the stinking vehicle.
Well, that happens sometimes.
I took a jump that I couldn't jump, you know?
Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can remember where that middle area is, because that middle area has good stuff. If it's not the Redeemer that it has there, it's the longbow, and then it also has the slow motion field, which is one of the coolest. It's got the longbow, and it's got the Redeemer, because the Redeemer spawns there.
Yeah, it's useless.
Whoop. Hey, I thought that was ours.
I tried.
Blue flag returned.
Stay down.
Red flag returned.
He had the Redeemer. Well, I got you now.
This is fun. I like this.
Yeah.
Woohoo! I'm on my side.
So here's one. Okay, the dude was running away with the flag, right?
Right.
I took him down with an enforcer from like really far away. And then I pick up the weapon that he dropped. The Redeemer. Which I use against the Goliath, you know, the big old tank right in the middle here. Can't touch this.
Okay, we got a blue guy coming in.
I've got the AI set on defense, so usually they can handle it pretty well.
Blue flag taken.
All right, I'm going to try to get to you.
Yeah, if you can get to me, I can get on the hoverboard and latch on, and then you can just drive.
Well, I was just going to try to be a tank. Sorry.
Green flag returned. Dang it.
Sorry.
That's all right.
Are you with me?
I am not. I'm going back to the flag.
Oh, yeah, I thought you still had it.
Someone lit off the Redeemer.
Yeah, and hit me with it.
But you survived. Because you was in vehicle. Drake is in the, is in the tank.
Red flag dropped. Got our flag. Red flag returned.
That's good, too. I'm on the turret.
Okay, I can't drive it. All right.
Use the left stick to point
where you
want to go, and then just push forward.
Red flag taken. Red flag returned.
Sorry.
That's all right. Oh, you're...
Ooh.
Yeah, you get on pretty quickly by the Goliath.
I haven't seen the Goliath.
It's right here in the center on the ship. And one of their guys, Drake, is in it right now.
Oh, and you gotta find a way to kill it.
Well, it's a good way to deny area to the opponent. Because it can only be on the ship, so it's just used to control mid ground on the map.
Yeah, he just barely tags you, and it's over. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm going to see what I can do about getting him out of the Goliath. Now that I know it's there. That was actually kind of cool.
Someone's having fun with the vehicles.
All right, when's my vehicle coming back?
Going low. That was nasty.
Enemy okay, alive. This is midfield not the greatest. Okay.
I'm in position.
area secure.
Oh. Did I get him at least?
No. Oh, no, you got him.
All clear.
But blue scored, which is less than okay.
Well, I was hoping that one of us could get in that Goliath and maybe get some.
Well, there's plenty of opportunity for that. Because it hasn't responded quite yet.
Oh, I got nailed right. That was sad.
Red flag
okay,
taken.
Not gonna do it.
Enemy flag carrier in the red base.
Goliath has spawned. So if you come to the
red
ship,
flag, red flag returned.
I'll keep a hell for you.
Nailed the flag carrier.
I've got our flag.
So yeah, you just get over here, then.
Oh, I gotta get back up and go across. Okay. So you're in it now?
I'm in it right now, yeah.
Alright, where's the drawbridge? Oh, there it is, I see it. I just don't know how to get on it, that's all.
Serves you right, Drake. So yeah, and then you just walk across.
Red flag taken.
All right. I'm out. You're in. Don't hit me. Okay, I'm out.
All right.
Red,
I see ya.
Red flag,
oh.
Flag carrier.
Nailed the flag carrier.
Nailed the flag carrier. Okay, thank you. So yeah, it's a good way to control vehicles. Cause duh. Alrighty.
Oh, I'm...
You control... How are you on the second slot?
Red flag taken.
I don't know.
You should be on the main gun, because I got out. Now you're on the main gun.
Yeah, I was going to say, because I couldn't...
Red flag return.
Flag carrier! Nailed the flag carrier! I got our flag.
Red flag taken. Red flag returned.
Made in his image. A marker.
There's one coming across. Like, well, I'm not doing that great at controlling them.
Red flag taken. Red flag returned.
Broke off part of my ram. That's me.
So if I get out, I can
heal it. Yep. With that gun.
Okay.
Moving into position. Under heavy attack.
Well, they got me.
Red flag taken. Blue flag taken. Red flag dropped.
I got him.
I've got our flag.
Red flag returned.
I've got our flag.
Good.
And no one's paying attention to the to the flags apparently, because I have theirs and they're not doing anything about it. Well, there was someone coming after me.
Yeah, but I got him.
Red team takes the lead.
Yay. We beat him. I wonder if there was... Yeah, it was totally someone took it already because it was just huge. Aw, oh, crap, he's got the slow-mo field there. See what I'm in right now?
What are you? Oh, I see.
It's a slow-motion field. So it's a cube of green light like that, and you run at like half speed and everything else in there. And that happens for projectiles too.
5 minutes remaining.
That's okay, because we're going to win if we get to a timeout.
Try that again.
It's just running down the clock from here. One. Ooh, wow, that was rough. Yeah. Someone likes the vehicles.
Yes, I do.
They've got the Goliath again.
Yeah, I found that out the hard way.
Run.
I'm trying.
Blue flag drop.
Yeah, I
can. Blue flag returned.
All right, you ready to run it? You know where that trench is?
Yeah.
All right, go to the trench.
I'm going to the trench.
Okay, now get on your hoverboard.
Okay.
Hit fire.
3 minutes remain.
Okay, you're grappled. Good. Now hold on.
How do I hold on?
Just
try not to get hit by like that.
That did not go the way I wanted it to.
Well, I got nailed.
Yeah, I hit the jump wrong too. But what Josh and I do is one of us will take one of the fast vehicles, the other one will grapple onto it, and then we'll run it like that, where the guy who's grappling on grabs the flag and then grapples, you know, grapples back, and then we go from there.
Okay, somebody doesn't know how to park these things.
Right? They just seem to spawn randomly in weird positions that don't really work for it.
Minutes remain.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. I kept getting hit. I couldn't get through the door. They were knocking me around. When the weapons have impact like that.
Yeah.
Blue flag taken.
All right, I'm gonna come across to the middle. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna wait.
Well, the tank's taken out, so we should be good, basically.
Blue flag dropped.
Except for that.
1 minute remains.
Nah, we're gonna win anyway. It's just, are we gonna win by timeout, or are we gonna win by actual victory?
Victory.
30 seconds left. Team wins the match.
Tactical conversion card, unlock it.
Yay!
They give us special advantages when we're in matches and stuff. So.